Indigenous peoples of America, known as Native Americans, form a captivating mosaic of diverse tribes that once inhabited the United States prior to the arrival of European colonists. The history of these tribes is shrouded in mystery, raising questions about their origins, interactions on American soil, and more. Similar to many societies, the narrative of these indigenous communities is often conveyed through visual mediums such as pictures and illustrations. In this video, we will showcase a collection of intriguing and rare photographs featuring Native Americans discovered over the years. The first image portrays a young girl from the Caja tribe, an indigenous group primarily based in Arizona, belonging to the Puma group of tribes. The photographer, Edward S. Curtis, captured the essence of this tribe during an expedition in the American West. Moving on, we encounter a depiction of an Apache woman holding her child, enveloped in a protective material known as a papoose. The term originated from the Algonquin word papoose, signifying a child, evolving over time to represent Native American children across various tribes. The Tlingit people, residing in the northern parts of North America, particularly around the islands and coastal lands of southern Alaska, are renowned for their artistic prowess. Whether the image presented is a historical photograph or artistic representation remains uncertain, yet it reflects the distinctive culture of the Tlingit. Princess Angeline, born around 1820, emerges as a notable figure from the Native American era. As the eldest daughter of Chief Seattle, she played a crucial role during the Puget Sound War in 1856, warning citizens of Seattle about an impending attack. Her legacy endures, and she remains a folk hero to her people. Arts and crafts held significant importance in Native American life, exemplified by individuals like Enpio, a potter from the Hopi Tua tribe in Arizona. Her expertise in using ancient pottery techniques and traditional designs contributed to the creation of stunning works, some of which are now displayed in museums worldwide. The Kiowa people, members of the Apache tribe, once roamed the Great Plains, and today, the Kiowa Indian tribe of Oklahoma proudly continues their legacy. A group of Kiowa men is depicted in a photograph, showcasing their resilience and cultural pride. The Kai, an indigenous people with deep roots in the United States and Canada, are captured in a photograph by Edward S. Curtis. This image reflects their connection to the land and spiritual traditions, emphasizing their hunting prowess. Finally, we witness a Zuni farmer, highlighting the profound connection Native Americans maintained with nature and their surroundings. This brief exploration offers glimpses into the rich and diverse history of Native American tribes, as conveyed through captivating visual narratives. Indeed, many indigenous communities, including the Zai people, often had names linked to elements of nature. The Zai tribe, for instance, settled around the Zai River Valley, stretching from New Mexico to Colorado. Historical records highlight their proficiency in agriculture, as illustrated by a tribal member returning home from his cattle farm. Moving on to a captivating historical scene, a hunter navigates a boat in what is now Kotzebue, Alaska, representing a tribe among the oldest and largest Native American settlements. The tribe, at its zenith, comprised numerous villages with tens of thousands of members, and remnants still exist today. Transitioning to the Ayama tribe, a joyful man, potentially a chief, is captured in an image. The Ayama settled west of Albuquerque, New Mexico, with four communities, some still in proximity to the expansive metropolitan area. The village is designated as a National Historic Landmark, preserving its architecture. By 2010, there were fewer than 500 individuals identifying with the Ayama tribe in the United States. The Siwa Nation, situated in southern Alberta, Canada, persists as a thriving Native American community within the Blackfoot Confederacy, with a rich history traced back by legend to encounters with European explorers. Next, we explore the Navajo Nation, one of the most prominent Native American tribes. As of 2022, It boasted nearly 400 recognized members, making it the largest federally recognized tribe in the United States. A depiction shows a Navajo man donning a mask during a healing ritual, a practice historically reserved for men. Shifting to family dynamics, a Native American woman is seen carrying her baby on her back, challenging the notion that modern mothers invented such practices. The Wishram tribe, known for settling along the Columbia River, excelled in fishing, as illustrated by a tribe member attempting to catch salmon. The Jeria Apache tribe, an autonomous band in eastern Apache, settled in New Mexico. A girl from the tribe is photographed in traditional attire, wearing a feast dress with moon patterns symbolizing lunar phases and the feminine cycle. Cheyenne, a notable Plains Indian tribe, spoke the Alanan language and were expert hunters and potters. A stern-looking young Cheyenne woman is captured in a photo taken by Edward Curtis during the 19th century. A glimpse into the past reveals children in a Native American tribe preparing for their first day at Carlisle Indian School in 1886. The reluctance of the children to attend school is evident, highlighting a universal sentiment across cultures. Chief Osio, a prominent leader of the Oti tribe born in 1828, played a crucial role during challenging times in the 19th century. The image reflects Chief Osio's involvement in testifying before Congress about the 1879 Muir Massacre and the uprising among the northern Oti of the White River at Sena. Lastly, a poignant photograph from 1909 captures four Aitna elders, a North American Indian tribe residing in what is now Montana and parts of Canada. These elders held a revered position in society as custodians of culture and fountains of wisdom, embodying the profound respect Native Americans held for their elders. Moving on, we come across an image captured in 1903, showcasing an Apache woman drawing water from a nearby stream. While the specific location remains unidentified, it seems that the Apache woman had just come from the fields, accompanied by her horses. Apache women were renowned for their toughness and hardworking nature, nearly on par with their male counterparts. Thus, witnessing a woman taking on such a role wouldn't have been surprising. In the subsequent photograph, members of the Blackfoot tribe are depicted preparing lunch inside a traditional teepee or tent. The Blackfoot tribe, encompassing various smaller tribes, preferred unity for both protection and community. Imagining a cookout within this tribe evokes a sense of a vibrant communal gathering. Transitioning to the Nez Perce tribe, a member is captured in traditional regalia, identified later as Seahawk. The photo, taken by French explorers, showcases Seahawk's impressive attire and body markings, exuding a swanky aura. Delving into Native American culture, a significant aspect is their native dances. In one image, members of a coastal First Nation tribe from the Pacific Northwest coast engage in a traditional eclipse dance. The purpose of this sun-coaxing dance, performed during eclipses, remains a fascinating expression of their cultural depth. The Feast of San Esteban is highlighted, showcasing Ayama Pueblo elders enjoying the annual harvest dance and feast day. This celebration, indigenous to the Ayama people, symbolizes a historical pact between the people and the Spanish. Although the current status of this feast's annual observance is uncertain, the historical references reflect the Ayama people's festive spirit. The photograph of Aram Maker in 1903 portrays a Native American warrior known for his valor and exceptional archery skills. His stern gaze into the distance conveys a sense of ferocity, reminiscent of a tribal hero, showcasing not only his arrow-making prowess, but also his archery expertise. The Navajo tribe's reverence for their gods is exemplified in a photo featuring a man wearing a mask depicting Hagan, the tribe's house god. This flamboyant display of attire is tied to worshiping Hagan, particularly in anticipation of a bountiful harvest during the farming season. James A. Garfield, a distinguished Native American figure, warrants acknowledgement and appreciation despite the scarcity of available information about Chief Garfield. Serving as the chief of the Apache tribe during a significant period, Garfield left an indelible mark on the history of Native American leadership. The historical significance of Chief Garfield is underscored by a captivating 1899 photograph that provides a rare glimpse into his tenure as a tribal chief. In this image, Chief Garfield exudes a sense of authority and wisdom, embodying the resilience and strength of the Apache people during a pivotal era. Although the details of his life may be limited, the photograph serves as a powerful testament to his role as a leader, inviting us to reflect on the complexities of Native American history and the remarkable individuals who played crucial roles in shaping their communities. Recognizing Chief Garfield's contributions becomes an important step in honoring the diverse and often overlooked narratives of Native American leaders who navigated the challenges of their time with courage and fortitude. The Buffalo Dance stands as a poignant testament to the profound connection between Native American communities and the natural world, embodying a sacred tradition that transcends time. Enshrined in the cultural practices of tribes such as the Manda, Cheyenne, Pawn, and Omaha, this revered annual festival represents far more than a mere celebration. It serves as a living expression of the intricate interdependence that exists between indigenous peoples and the environment. As the rhythmic beats of drums resonate and the dancers move in harmony, the buffalo dance becomes a powerful symbol, heralding the return of the majestic buffalo herds. For these communities, the reappearance of the buffalo carries profound significance, as it marks the renewal of life and the promise of sustenance. The buffalo, in Native American lore, is not just a creature of the plains, but a symbol of abundance, embodying the interconnected cycle of life, death, and rebirth. The festival coinciding with this momentous event is a ritualistic affirmation of the delicate balance maintained by these tribes with the natural world, ensuring the continuity of their traditional way of life. In the face of a modern world often perceived as detached from nature, the buffalo dance serves as a poignant reminder of the profound wisdom embedded in indigenous cultures. The awe-inspiring connection that Native Americans maintain with the environment challenges contemporary society to reevaluate its relationship with the earth. The rhythmic cadence of the dance echoes a timeless harmony, beckoning all to recognize and respect the delicate ecosystems that sustain life on this planet. In the buffalo dance, the indigenous people's reverence for nature not only endures but also beckons us to rediscover a profound connection with the earth, fostering a collective responsibility for the well-being of our shared home. Reflecting on these images, one can appreciate the rich cultural tapestry of Native American tribes and their profound connection with nature. Share your thoughts in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe for more content like this in the future and turn on the notification bell. Thank you for watching, and check out the related video to see more, and I will see you in the next video.